Today we're going to talk about the more complex tasks you can get into as your career progresses in the fire alarm industry. One of those tasks is programming fire alarm panels. As you gain more experience in your career as a fire alarm technician, you can get into things like programming fire alarm panels. Modern fire alarm systems are programmed to recognize each individual device so that when an alarm comes in, you see exactly what part of the building it came from and what device set the system off. How that's done is a fire alarm technician like Marlon here will program all the devices into a program on his laptop. Once he's done the programming, which includes not just devices, like initiating devices, pull stations, smoke detectors, but also outputs where fire alarm systems can be programmed to interface with things like HVAC systems, building security, building controls, all kinds of different systems. Once that's all done, he puts the program into the panel, and once he's done that, we can perform testing to make sure it all works like it's supposed to. As fire alarm technicians gain more experience, they can become trained in more complex tasks like network fire alarm systems. Fire alarm networks are when in a large facility like a high-rise hospital or maybe even a campus-style setting like universities, multiple panels spread across multiple buildings or within different parts of a large building are programmed not just individually to do their own area, but to also work as one large complex system. Now, to do this takes more complex programming, and this is something that a fire alarm technician can learn and gain experience in as they progress in their career. Another part of some network systems, and something that you'll find in more bigger buildings like high rises or large facilities, is a networked audio system. Audio systems have speakers, so not just it doesn't just broadcast evacuation signals, but firefighters can use the system to give voice messages to people in the building to help direct evacuation and help people get out of the building safely. These are some of the things that, as you progress in your career, you can learn.